king of the cruiserweights, Neville.
Oh. A championship's gonna be mine, I hope. It's gonna be mine, Neville. So Neville is pulling a title, so somebody has to take her away for him. Ooh, the ball got to be taken away.
Get this thing started. We've been to Pensacola many times, guys, but I don't think I've ever heard them this amped up. And given the superstars in the ring, it's easy to see why they're excited.
Ooh, that's a fast one. That's awesome. I'm bust my butt. Oh.
That one was packed with plenty of malice. That lands. As the action continues, let's discuss briefly. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
I don't want to use it.
As the challenger, he knows nothing will be given to him. Whatever he gets in that ring, he's going to have to take.
Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have a new champion.
Kalisto, what offense?
My bad, bro. My bad, bro. What? I was gonna say.
It's safe to say he underwent special training to put on this kind of aerial display.
I'm not using it. Not using
Neville
it.
Neville is making his presence known.
Not using it, guys. Not using it. You know why I'm not using it? Oh, Sam.
No one looks at their mobile device when Kalisto's in the ring because everyone knows that one look at that
screen
can mean you'll miss
another
death-defying maneuver.
Oh my God!
Neville is not someone to sleep on.
Why?
His astonishing acrobatics coming through here. Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
What? Come on, man.
Kalisto has made a career of defying gravity and is one of the most thrilling competitors.
My God, it's hard on our face.
The WWE Universe knows that when Kalisto is competing in the ring, they're witnessing a special superstar at work. Lightning speed, jaw-dropping aerial moves, and immeasurable heart.
Use it! Hey, guess what? If he's not, use it.
Might as well run for cover. I have
to make him use it.
Like this.
Well, yes, he used it!
But it's true here. It ain't over till it's
over. Yes, he used it. Give me the first time, you idiot! Give me, oh my God, don't give me the first time, because they hate me, that's why. It's gonna hate me.
It's one thing to play to the crowd, but Neville might be.
Get up! There you go.
You better hope he can sustain that effort.
Yes! Get the ball, nah, get around.
That was unique.
I'm definitely gonna lose his cheeks. Woo!
Kalisto
definitely.
He
ain't getting
now,
up no more.
It seems to be having an effect.
Might as well run for cover when Kalisto's rolling like this. Kalisto probably disagrees, but I think he should focus on Kalisto.
That's how you make this
crowd
stand on its feet.
Your what?
Wow,
what?
Gone.
Not even close. Jeez, that was amazing.
The counters. Give me your change.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon. He misses on that one.
Where is he? Is he even open?
He's in trouble. Kalisto is putting.
Oh, come on now.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry. Yeah.
Oh, I'm not using it. Once I'm watching. Oh. It sounds all kind of doing something.
He connects with a beautiful moonsault. Kalisto is putting on a performance here tonight.
Might as well run for cover when Kalisto's rolling like this.
Here we go, second time. He comes up big there. That's
gotta
be it.
Spicy good.
Byron, he may be down for good. That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken. Missed by a large margin on that one. Wow, he's better than that. Whoops, not even close.
Yes, that's what he's thinking.
Never getting absolutely. Will this be it? He refuses to stay down.
He's
super motivated tonight. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Look at him move. With a title on the line. Ooh. I think this man means business. He knows he's in trouble. Kalisto is putting on a performance here tonight. Lands this and he is done.
Lands.
Kalisto's on the attack.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to be low. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit. He can't withstand one bit more.
Oh, the counter.
There we go. There we go. Use it again. Use it.
Yeah,
use
he's
it.
Not big in stature, but he's got a
use
huge
it.
Amount of energy.
Use it. Use it.
Moves
use
like
it.
That can upset your opponent more than that's it. That's got to be it. Kalisto now. That's a finishing move, people.
Bye-bye. Wow, you're done. Whoa. Bye-bye. You're done. Bye-bye. Get pinned. That's a third combo.
New champion. We just witnessed what many felt was impossible.
Here is your winner. That's all. Lights out.